What could be the reason? Why?
We don't know up to now.
We don't know.
These are just remnants of what were once luxury high-end cars that were burnt down during the Malik Heights fire.